Hey yo, what's good, Doof Days? It's your boy Doof Days, and you're watching Doof Days. Today is Tuesday. Today is the last day before Gator Idol. I've been preparing for Gator Idol for a pretty long time. I'm doing two things for it. One with Gio, which is White Lies, the song that I pretty much play every single time I go to the studio. And the other song is Little Boat, the one that I wrote on piano and play it pretty much every time I touch a piano. I'm doing that with Stephanie. Today is the last rehearsal before Gator Idol. We've been practicing all of these for a long time. And let's have a good day. I don't feel that feel the same night. I feel that I feel any rise. If 10 million fireflies picked up the world as I fell asleep. You see, I know this one. Tra la la tra. He knows that he is pleasure. Oh, fuck. We are back in this room and we are rehearsing. Can you play like a tiny bit lower? So we are back in the room and we are rehearsing for Gator Idol because Gator Idol is tomorrow. In here we have the drum set and the guitar. That's all we're using for White Lies and we're about to practice it. They're doing an entire run through of the show next door in the auditorium. After this, we're going to the studio.
Sister?
Wait, which sister?
The one that lives in my house.
You have a sister that lives in your house?
Where's she, a freshman?
She goes to Goldman?
I don't know. She's a sophomore.
Really?
At Goldman?
At Goldman?
How did you ever say it?
She's wearing your Goldman
dress. I know, that's why I'm like, wait.
You never said anything.
Yeah, I didn't even know you had a sister.
What the fuck? How the fuck? Yo!
What
that's
the
my amp! It broadcasts something!
Whip it!
How the hell is this possible? Audio engineering. Things connected over there, they're playing someone's thing.
Who the fuck is playing Whip It right now?
I don't know.
What is happening to your amp?
I don't know!
It's possessed.
Is that not weird to you?
No, that's very weird. That's like when the lights came off at the studio. We practiced our song. I'm going to perform Little Boat in front of all these people so they
Why
know that we're for real.
What the fuck?
This is. I don't care anymore.
Time to perform Little Boat in front of all these people because it's a big deal that we're doing it.
Slipping away.
gotta say bye to this satanic amp before I go. I will see you later. Hopefully you get over whatever it is you're going through.
Alright, let's go to the studio.
Wait, do we have to drive?
Nah, dude, just jump.
Alright, now we're at the studio. She was currently recording. I am currently eating food. I'm almost done with my food. I got a sandwich left. That's all I got. I also have a pie. Anyways, I got some stuff to say. So basically, today is March 14th. That means the date is 3/14. That means 3.14. It's pie day. I didn't know about this until halfway through the day, but I was lucky enough to get myself a pie. I have a guava pie waiting for me at home. I don't like pie. I like guava a lot though, so I think maybe this will be the one exception. So let me tell you guys about what has been happening in this recording process. Basically, we're recording White Lies, which is the first song in an EP that we're trying to make. We want to make an EP before we graduate called The Balloon Room. In that EP, there are going to be 6 songs. One of them is White Lies, one of them is Little Boat, the rest I'm not going to reveal to you because you got to download the EP for that. As of right now, what we have recorded for White Lies is a raw drum track, a raw guitar track, and a raw vocal track. So right now, Gio's doing the final vocal track. Then I'm going to do the final drum track, and then hopefully by the end of the day, he's going to do the final guitar track.
I'm sorry I couldn't make you feel, and make you see, and make you love, that everything you wanted to believe. Oh, my little white lie, the heart of my bones, I'll never let go.
I gotta get ready for the big part.
Yeah, that big part.
The big part, huh?
Shut up.
Gotta get ready for that big part, baby. Ooh.
This is all actually me singing, okay? It's not Gio singing and me lip syncing it, but this is actually me singing, recording the song, because after that competition, you just decided that I'm the singer. We're gonna have a competition to see who the real Banana Chant singer should be, me or Gilexson, and we are each gonna choose our songs. I'll go first.
Taking a moment, just imagine that I'm dancing with you. I'm your coat and all you're wearing is your shoes. You got soul, you know what to do to turn me on until I write a song about you.
We just did round one and round two. I clearly took round one, so now round three is gonna be a duet. We're gonna see whose voice sounds better. We're gonna do Jason Mraz because we're in his playlist thing.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend.
Alright, let's do it. Run it back.
You're my little wild lie. The sweetest of lies. Lies, lies. The heart of my bones.
How was that? Did I do good? You're my little white pie. Yo, it's pie day.
Who is you and who the fuck is you and who is them? All of a sudden, who after them? You can't touch me.